Motors with VFDs produce shaft voltage, resulting in high-frequency ground currents that arc across bearing surfaces, causing them to deteriorate. This is often referred to as electrical discharge machining. To see evidence of the harmful effects of shaft voltage, let's look at a couple of bearing grease samples. The first sample shows what normal bearing grease looks like. The second sample shows grease that has been contaminated by metallic particles from the bearings in an ungrounded motor, with stray currents passing through it. The bearing race and bearing balls arc as they rotate, and these metallic particles are formed and incorporated into the grease, reducing its effectiveness and further deteriorating the bearing components. In this picture, you can see a bearing race with what is commonly referred to as fluting. Fluting is pitting caused by electrical discharge machining and has put this bearing on the path to failure. To eliminate this problem, shaft grounding is recommended. To demonstrate the effectiveness of shaft grounding, we are using a 1 horsepower, general purpose motor powered using a VFD. The VFD is used to control the motor speed. Our demo has a shaft grounding ring mounted on a piece of plastic. The plastic mount is for demonstration purposes only. It isolates the grounding ring from any ground paths. A shaft grounding ring has conductive brushes that touch the shaft continuously as it rotates. On the oscilloscope display, we see spikes. The spikes reflect the charge that is building up on the shaft and being discharged through the bearings. When we connect the shaft grounding ring to a grounded piece of metal, in this case a machine screw, the oscilloscope flatlines. This is an indication that the current has found another path to ground. The shaft grounding ring provides a path of less resistance, bypassing the shaft and bearings. If, instead, we touch the ground to the motor housing, the oscilloscope does not flatline, indicating that the stray currents are again traveling through the motor bearings. This is because the paint film on the motor casing is non-conductive. When connecting the shaft grounding ring, verification of the ground path is critical. Let's recap. VFDs produce ground currents that pass through motor shaft and bearings, causing electrical deposition machining, which results in premature bearing failures. The use of a shaft grounding ring can eliminate this problem, increasing the longevity and reliability of electrical motors. In order for the shaft grounding ring to work properly, connection to ground must be made and verified. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel and watch for more videos. If you have suggestions about any subjects you would like to see covered, send them to marketing@laurencook.com.